Did you know you can eat delicious, lose weight, and be fit?
Hi, this is Patsy, the Colombian cook, and today I'm going to show you how to make some delicious salmon patties that you can eat with a salad or prepare a salmon roll. So, what I have here first is 1/2 pound of salmon, fresh salmon that I have cut into little pieces, some pepper, salt, grated onion because it's raw. I haven't cooked it and I want it to go through the whole mixture. Grated red pepper for the same reason. 1 egg white because we are not using bread and this is going to hold together our patties. And now we have some quinoa that has been cooked. And some ground macadamias. Okay, so first of all, we're going to mix all this.
Hi, I'm Patsy, and welcome to my channel. I hope you subscribe for these amazing mixes of ingredients that's going to make delicious food. I'm sure you will love to make in minutes and keep you losing weight all the time.
Let's cover our salad. These are pre-cut burger wrappers and I thought that was going to be the size, but they work perfectly well. And now we're going to refrigerate our patty mixture for about an hour. Okay, so now you bring them out and you arrange them in your piece of hamburger paper and we have 4 patties from 1/2 pound of salmon, so they actually work very, very well. Okay, so here we have 2. I'm going to make the other 2 and we're going to place these in a 350-degree oven for 12 minutes and then we're ready to eat. So here we have our beautiful and perfect hamburger patty in case you have one of these amazing tools. But if you don't, remember, these come out perfectly too. Here come the other 2. So with 1/2 pound of fresh salmon, we did 4 burgers, 4 patties, which you can use together with a salad or with your bread and make a delicious burger. Let's taste them right now.
Delicious.
Imagine this with a little ravioli or a little bit of some delicious, maybe even like a yogurt with some ginger. Just something like that.
Mm. Amazing.
Or a salad and just a couple of buns or 1 bun. We have the perfect and delicious salad.
Monday.